Yes! Yeah!
Be it. Foot, get the hell out of here.
This is how Morgan treats his friends.
Yeah. That's how we're gonna treat Morgan. By setting him in the prison and me and the guy named Bubba.
Receive a helping hand from the venerable commissioner of the FBC.
Good boy. Caught red-handed.
As you can see, it's not likely you'll be wriggling out of this one.
I seem to have underestimated the BSAA.
Oh, you've been there to say a lot of things.
We found this in the off-limits area near Terranesia. We're done analyzing it, so you can have it back.
Director O'Brien, surely you understand our dilemma. Without the Terranesia panic, the ignorant masses would be unaware of the threat that lies before them.
Yes, what threat would that be?
You may, in fact, be correct.
No one has the right to detain me. The world required my guidance. It was all for the greater good.
You're only fooling yourself. You said yourself, abandon hope, all ye who enter here. But I'm not Dante, and you're not Virgilius. Morgan Lansdale, you are hereby relieved of your position as FBC Commissioner. Placing you under arrest on suspicion of conspiring with Beltro in the planning and execution of the Terranesia Panic.
With all due respect, Director O'Brien, the BSAA is making a huge mistake.
A terrible mistake to make.
Where have I heard that before?
The 12 at the end. See if there's anything after. Yep. I don't know if this credits or some kind of team's gotta be, right? There we go.
We can finally reveal what happened in Terranesia.
Yeah. The cost was high.
The BSAA will have to be overhauled.
The storm is gone now. But how long will it last?
Joy of Dazens and Resources. transfer to BSA. A. Say with then reformed into an bioterrorism organization under the auspices of, you know, that guy. Hey, those two idiots made out. Keith is now a leading figure at the PSA's A Eastern African branch due to his accomplishments of the Vulcanson Mickey. Quint, on the other hand, continues to refuse from rush to any leadership promotion, but he still works at the PSA main headquarters. Yeah, Parkin somehow made it. How the hell did he make it out? Seriously. We saw him drop. I saw how he got out of the ship. Because Raymond helped him out. But we didn't see how the hell he got out of the fucking fire. Felt partly responsible, though. Guess maybe, I don't know. No idea what a horrific fate awaits them. That's Resident Evil Revelations. Good game. Good game. Really good game. I have to say, this is a better introduction to the Resident Evil series than Code Veronica was, or even the rail shooters were. The controls are really good. The rail shooting was better than this than the fucking PS3 game. Because that was a Wii port, so, you know, and, you know, the story's good, it's interesting, it's, you know, the characters, I gotta admit, you know, you go back and watch the old Resident Evil games and you see the acting and everything of that, it's horrible, it's so much better now, I mean, in this game. I am thinking of getting Resident Evil Revelations 2 when it comes out next year. Play it next year on Halloween during Halloween-a-thon. It's gonna be Jill and Jill's gonna be starring. The other character is Barry's daughter, and Barry was one of the characters from the original Resident Evil. So I don't know how old Barry was, but I don't know how long this series is. Oh, in canon, how long the story has progressed in its universe, because, I mean, I don't know, Barry's daughter's gonna be in the game, but, what, maybe 18 at least? It's gonna be 16, like the president's daughter, and, or the 4, for all we know, but, what else? I will give some of the negatives. There are a few times where it's like the head scratching, at times save points. There's a few of them, but there ain't like a lot, but there are a few of them. The lasers I made a joke. I said, if the lasers, if we're in quarantine and the laser starts coming around, I'm done, Then, it wasn't too long after that the lasers show up in one area. They tell you to conserve an ammo, which is a little hard at times. I mean, seriously, what? Conserve an ammo! Ow. You have so many enemies that it's a little hard to conserve an ammo. You're supposed to do this with... Yeah, I don't think that worked that way. The scanning is sort of, at times monotonous. So it's like, I don't want to scan for fucking bullets and not, like, all over. You'd be scanning the walls in the next room. Like, hey, what the hell? The objects end up in the next room.
Almost too easy, wasn't it? The company let them take Morgan out with the trash.
Tough world.
You file the report on this. And by the way, why save Parker?
I have my reasons.
The BSAA isn't as useless as I thought. Things could really heat up.
Indeed. Fun's just getting started.
So Raymond and Jessica working together? Oh boy. Oh, the twist! Seriously, Capcom, you don't follow up on that in the sequel? I'm gonna be very, very mad. Just watch, it doesn't even get mentioned of Jessica or even in anything. Hey, save data, start a new game with all your equipment attack. Great. I just great. Start a new game with all your equipment. No. Collect the outfits. Is that like how we is there like other places unlock them? Guys, forget Parker, the two idiots, I guess. No Jessica? I'm Googling at the pretty woman. A skin tight outfit. That's a better thing to look at than the all-seeing eye. The music is scary and eerie. It's most well, there is, but there isn't. This is really wasn't really a scary game, more like an action zombie game. But it works. You know, there isn't like, oh, this is really sucky. It's, you know, I guess it sort of works in the vein of, oops, yeah, back my headphones up. In the vein of the same way, what is it? The same way the, same way Resident Evil 4 does. I liked how, you know, it definitely was nice to, it was definitely nice to, that they actually were, you know, like, integrated everything into it. It's like, you were different parts of the story, you play different parts of it, you know. I'm not sure how this game is originally distributed, but I thought this game was distributed as one game. Did Capcom originally intend this to be episodic? Because it definitely feels like this was always originally intended, like, to release episodic. It was released all as one game, right? I mean, I could have sworn it was when it was on the 3DS. You know.